and we are going to use the formula which involves specific heat C. So heat required Q is equal to M C delta T. M is mass, C is specific heat, and delta T is change in temperature. Specific heat of water is 1 calorie per gram. Delta T is 180 minus 18, and mass of the given water is 360 grams. That is equal to 360 into 1 into 162. And the answer is this: converting it into kilocalories, we have got. So we need this much energy or heat to carry out the change in water temperature.